question so you can stop guessing if this is a gift or a written down memo. See, I am a professional. This is not a demo. In fact, call it a lecture, a visual picture, sort of a poetic and rhythm like mixture. Listen, I'm not dissing, but there's something that you're missing. Maybe you should touch reality. Stop wishing for beats with plenty bass and lyrics set in haste. If its meaning doesn't manifest, put it to rest. I am a poet. You try to show it, yet blow it. It takes concentration for fresh communication. Observation, that is to see without speaking. Take off your coat, take notes. I am teaching a class, or rather school, cause you need schooling. I am not a king or queen, I'm not ruling. This is an introduction to poetry, a small dedication to those that might know of me. They might know of you, and maybe your gang. But one thing's for sure, neither one of y'all can hang. Cause yo, I'm like an arrow, and Scott is the crossbow. Say something now. Annihilation and destruction of the next man. That's not poetry, that is insanity. It's simply fantasy, far from reality. Poetry is the language of imagination. Poetry is a form of positive creation. Difficult, isn't it? The point, you're missing it. Your face is in front of my hand, so I'm dissing it. Like all the others, they just cover while I just smother every single stupid mother. Wait, wait, brother. KRS-One will have to show another MC or self-proclaimed king or queen or gang or crew or solo or team that I mean business. So tell me, what is this? See, I come from the Bronx, so just kiss this. Boogie John Productions is someone's an experiment. The antidote for sucker MCs and they're fearing it. It's self-explanatory, no one writing for me. The poetry I'm rattling is really not for battling. Is somewhat hypothetical. Boogie Down Productions attempts to prove something. I say hypothetical because it's only theory, my theory. So take a minute now to hear me. So what's your problem? It seems you wanna be KRS-Two. From my point of view, backtrack, stop the attack. Cause KRS-One means simply one KRS. That's it, that's all solo, single, no more, no less. I built up my credential financially and mental. Anytime I rhyme, I request the instrumental. I speak clearly, and that's merely, or should I say a mere, help to my career. I'm really not into fashion or craze, just the one who pays, and how soon I get a raise. You're probably in a daze, acting out of sympathy. Wrote a couple of rhymes and think that you can get with me. But what a pity, I'm rocking New York City, and everywhere else you put the jams on the shelf. But everything's live, that's why I don't dress up. Blastmaster KRS, a synonym for fresh. I'm the teacher of the class, I do not pass no test. Got DJ Scott Rock by my side, not in back of me, cause we make up the Boogie Down Production crew. Faculty, get it right. But train yourself not to bite, cause when you bite, you have bitten. When I hear it, that's it. I do not contemplate a battle, cause it really ain't worth it. I'd rather point a pistol at your head and try to burst it.
Get.
I'm teaching poetry.
Get.